YouTube. It's 9:30 in the morning. We just got to my job site. As you can see, all the materials getting put in place so we can start the day. As you can see, the house is basically framed out, first floor. Today we're gonna do the deck and we're gonna start the second floor. Definitely gonna keep you guys posted. This house is gonna look crazy. It's like, I've never seen a house like this. It's basically like, it's like a V shape. It's like that, and then it's like that. Well, let me show you guys the front so you can see a little bit better. Alright, so the house is going to be basically divided that way, and it's going to be that way. They're going to have the garage here. It's going to be basically the living room, kitchen, playroom, and all that good shit. And over there, they're going to have all the bedrooms, bathrooms. Yeah, this shit, this is a weird house. Okay. So they just signing off the papers so like that the delivery guy can just get the fuck out of here and we can start the day off. This house is gonna look really nice when it's done. Motherfuckers got the own lake in the back. Also, you guys, the good thing is on the job site we got the machine, which is gonna help us bring all the material in the second floor once the deck is done. That's a thumbs up.
Chopai. Holy shit! Easy.
Material to get fucking dumped in a fucking spot so we can start a day. As you can see, we got the micro lens here. We got more micro lens over there. We got my cousin in the machine.
got Speed Racer over there. Nice.
So I'm gonna give you guys a quick update on the house right now. Okay, as you can see, we put already the deck, which is that right there, all the STIs. Now we're gonna put the plywood on top, and the other group is working on this side of the house. Alright guys, check this out. We got both posts up, working on all the cap all around. We start machine up so we can bring the material up so we can start the second floor. That deck, this deck, we start building the second floor up. Yes, sir. Okay, good. These motherfuckers. Work, nigga, work.
This country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman. That's why you gotta make your own moves.
Mira acá, video.
All right, so check this out. We're wrapping it up. You already know Kawasaki Gang. Bueno, mi gente, nos despedimos. Hey. Okay, peace.